Use this. I could use this. I'm not sure I can carry much more. This will come in handy. This anymore. Thank you. is that? I can't believe it.
Okay.
Thank you.
should make the priest happy. I should check back tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. thank you for your efforts. You have likely saved the lives of all these people. They now have a fighting chance to last through this storm. You have done God's work here, and he will forever look favorably upon you.
Thank you, Father. Do you think while looking favorably on me, he could also help me find a way out of here?
As I said, the usual paths are blocked. But the blizzard, it may have displaced enough snow to...
To what?
There is another route. It's a dangerous one. Through the mountains.
I'll take my chances. I really need to get to Perseverance Mills. If things are this bad here, they'll be worse. Look, I just need to get there. Can you help me?
An entrance to the old coal mine. If the blizzard moved enough snow, you might be able to get in there. It passes through the mountain. After that, you'll find the highway. It follows the coastline. Follow the highway, and God willing, you'll get to Perseverance Mills. Here, I'll draw it on your map for you.
Thank you, Father.
My thanks to you, my child. And if you'll permit an old priest an indulgence, I'd like to share some wisdom with you.
Go ahead, Father.
Your burden. I see it weighs heavily on you.
I don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. You do not have to carry it alone.
Look, thank you, Father. But religion isn't really...
I don't say this as an attempt to sway your thinking or help you find faith. But find something, someone, to help with your burden. Otherwise, it will consume you.
Look around you, Father. I think the Lord may have his hands full right now. Whatever burdens I may have, they're mine to bear. And mine alone.
However crowded his table, there is always a seat for you, my child.
I'll keep it in mind, Father. Here, you should take this back.
Keep it, my child. I fear you will have need of it before this long winter is done.
Molly.
Wow. I hate to be a foregone conclusion.
Well, I don't seem to get a lot of other calls out here.
I want to know something. Why did you work so hard to help the strangers? Would they have done the same for you?
I have no idea.
I doubt they would. You probably work all day, every day. Bust your ass to help people, delivering babies or researching or whatever it is you do.
I'm not sure, but I don't do it for that.
You don't do it for recognition because you don't get any.
What is this about, really?
I could have been something, too. Something more than a farmer's wife. Something more than a cattleman's daughter.
I'm sure you could have, Molly.
Don't patronize me. I could have been something, but I let him stop me. I let myself be small so he could feel like somebody. I gave up everything for him. And to him, I didn't even exist. I let him make me small. Less than nothing.
What happened to him, Molly?
Killed him. to tell you something.
What did you call to tell me, Molly?
There's an old radio tower. On the top of the hill, overlooking my farm, you can see the tower from my porch. Not sure if you can get it working, but the radio up there would be good enough to reach Perseverance Mills. You can maybe find out about your guy. The precious mystery thing that you hope he has.
A radio? But why'd you wait so long to tell me?
Well, I didn't know if it'd work. And also, girl gets lonely out here, I guess. It's nice to have someone to talk to.
Thank you.